आरोप लगे हैं कि स्टील मिल पर आरोप लगे हैं कि स्टील
India against corruption has come hard on Robert Wadra after he posted a new Facebook status, Mango People in Banana Republic. IAC member Kumar Vishwas has demanded that Wadra should apologize for insulting India by calling it a Banana Republic.
Brandishing a gun to establish your clout can land you in jail. Well, this is the lesson Gujarat Congress MP Vitthal Radaria will take home after he was caught on camera threatening a toll collector with a gun when he was asked to produce a regional copy of his ID to prove that he was an MP.